This is a video about the scaling of a virtual lab pedagogy at River Valley High School. Have discussions to the key implementation issues on the virtual lab pedagogy. Plan all virtual labs in the same physical location. Admin account and password to update the Java runtime. Typical arrangement of a 12 laptop in a physics lab. Give an overview of the virtual lab, communicating the roles of the learners. Demonstrate the affordances of the ICT tool. During the virtual lab, two teachers can facilitate the student guided learning inquiry.